Hi, I'm Dr. Ron Donato. I'm the Program Director for the International Business Programs. It comprises two degrees, a single degree, Bachelor of Business, International Business, Finance and Trade, and the double degree with International Studies. What's International Business? Well, International Business involves understanding economic activity and business decisions and how they're conducted in a global business environment. It's an innovative program. It provides students with a unique combination of skills, international experience, and a global focus. What are the skills that students acquire from this program? Well, basically, students will acquire high-level analytical business skills. They'll acquire strategic business decision-making skills. There's a strong understanding of global business environment. And there's also, students will acquire highly developed conceptual thinking skills as well. Also in the program, there's students better acquire skills in a core functional area. I'll explain all those things in detail as we go along. In relation to what specific things students will be studying in this program, well, firstly, there's a core set of first year business principles courses that students will study. So first year management principles course, an economics principles course, an accounting principles course, etc. So all students will be exposed to a first year set of core business principles courses. In addition, students will then study a set of courses that are specific to the International Business Program. And in addition to that, students will also study will be able to choose a professional business sequence, and there'll also be the option to study overseas. In relation to the international business core courses that are specific to this program, students will study macroeconomics, international economics, international business law, forecasting and business analysis, and competitive strategy. Now, in addition to those core international business courses, students will be given, will be required to choose from two professional sequences. They can choose either applied economics and public policy, international marketing and management, and applied finance, or an overseas study component. So students will have the option to be able to choose from those sequences in addition to the International Business Core courses that they will do. What this does is that in addition to gaining sort of strong generic skills that are acquired in a university environment, students will also be able to focus and gain depth in another discipline area. So it builds upon the generic skills, but also it's done in a way that adds value to the program that students do by tailoring the set of sequences, professional sequences that students are able to do. And it broadens the career options employers are seeking. We've also got a double degree with international studies. That is a four-year program instead of the three-year program of the single degree. What that entails is that, again, you've got your eight first-year principles courses, you've got your international business courses that are specific, you've also got eight international studies core courses, four language courses, and also the option to study overseas for one semester. With the international studies, the core courses there are international relations and world politics, peace, war and international politics, theoretical perspectives in international politics, and international political economy. Students will also get to choose a strand from a choice of four, and these strands are Asia and the world, peace and security, forces in politics, policy and risk. So the difference between the single and the double degree is that students will do that international studies component, which adds an extra year to that program. A special feature of both the single and the double degree is that there's the opportunity for students to study for one semester overseas. This is specifically built into both programs and is the only, they're the only programs within the state that offers that particular type of arrangement to foster overseas exchange. So the university has one of the most generous exchange scholarships going in South Australia, and students are able to obtain scholarships from anywhere between $2,000 and $5,000 to assist their overseas exchange. And we've got some of the strongest business exchange linkages with some of the strongest universities, with some of the leading business schools around the country. And certainly, for those who have been overseas on exchange, the feedback has just been overwhelming. People have just absolutely loved their experience and their exposure to studying overseas and to imbue themselves in another culture. The program is available in full-time and part-time mode. It's also available online and external, so it can be offered in a variety of modalities. Probably one of the strongest features of the program is the set of skills that students pick up, which is valued by employers. As I said earlier, there's a strong analytical focus with data analysis. There's strong conceptual skills and creative thinking that's picked up, business strategy and decision making, and all that is within a strong understanding of the business environment. Students do pick up that additional functional area in another discipline. Certainly in terms of employment outcomes, our top graduates are able to obtain jobs almost in any sector within the business environment, whether it's in the private sector, in the public sector, whether it's within the banking industry or within the public sector in terms of Department of Foreign Affairs and Trade, Treasury, Health Department, etc. And also with large multinational organisations, Qantas and the like. All our students have been able to get excellent jobs from undertaking this program, and the program is certainly valued by employer organisations. For further information about the program, check out the university website, either through the Division of Business or through the School of Commerce, and all the details regarding the International Business Degree, both single and double degree, are there. And my details and contact information are also available on that website. So we look forward to seeing you come on board next year. Bye.